Current time is 6:23 and new at 6 on the North Shore. The St. Tammany Fire Department battling a fire at rallies in Covington. This is on Highway 190. As you can see here on your screen are images of the scene as crews work to extinguish the flames. The department says the fire was determined to be caused by an AC unit on the roof. Now, fortunately, all occupants were able to safely get out of the building and there were no reported injuries.
Speaking of fire, also new at 6.